Life, everyone frames the good and bad moments, right? But it's our choice to make the bad.
Although you see the world different than me, sometimes I can touch upon the wonders that you see. All the new colors and pictures you've designed. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of mine. Child of mine, child of mine. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of mine. You don't need direction, you know which way to go. Just wanna watch you grow. 'Cause you're the one who taught me you don't have to look behind. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of mine.
I have a quote that says that art saved my life, and I think and I see through the art we can do many good things for other people. So when I hear about this project, I cannot say no, because at the same time, like art saved my life, I think too that we can support this good cause and do great things. So that was a goal for me.
Change their heads when they see you smile. The time.
Art invokes a lot of emotion, which this is all about as well. It's really neat.
It's very personal.
Yeah.
And that's the piece that I think makes it stand apart from other fundraising activities, is that it has some of Clark's marks and personality in that piece, and whoever gets that piece will be a very, very lucky person.
Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of mine. Child of mine, child of mine. Oh yes, sweet darling, so glad you are a child of mine.